If you buy fruits and vegetables, this is how you store them and make them last even longer. Onions, garlic, and shallots, keep them outside of the fridge in the dry, cool area. Lettuce, wrap them in foil, stick them in the fridge and they'll be fresh for 30 days. Never put potatoes in the fridge, it'll turn the starch into sugar. So place them somewhere cool and dry and in a very dark spot. Scallions and asparagus, fill up a jar with a little bit of water and add them in. Then loosely place a plastic bag over them. They'll last for 10 to 14 days. Over refrigerated cucumbers, they'll get mushy in like 3 days. So put them in a plastic bag, poke some holes, and place them in a cool spot in the kitchen. Pears, apples, and kiwis, keep them separate because they release a gas called ethylene. This gas will ripen everything else around them. Ginger and lemon do best in the fridge. Tomatoes, keep them on a kitchen counter. For herbs, you want to wet a paper towel, roll it up in it, and then place it in a Ziploc bag and then in the fridge. Bananas, wrap the top in plastic and give them their own little spot. I don't know about you, but I think it's important to know how to store these things that we reduce food waste in the world.